Mr. K. Dong, I'm very glad indeed to welcome you home and to offer you my warmest congratulations upon your success with my Miss England number two.
I'm very grateful to you, Lord Wakefield, for the very warm welcome you've extended to me on my return home, and I feel proud to think I've had the opportunity of regaining for Great Britain the world speed water record.